Har lyst til det. Picture. So, for this week, everything finished. Thursday today, perfect. I have a long weekend, but, I'm gonna make a coffee. That's a deal. That's a deal. In the meanwhile, let's finish that. Let's make cancel Germany.
Warning, length restriction ahead. Consider, if you can continue, after 100 meters, turn right.
Head 3 hours.
Direction to south.
3 hours.
After 100 meters, turn right.
I have 3 hours, 23 minutes. I will not go over the Belgium. Sorry, guys. I cut off the power from I was cut you off, but you will not take me that for bad. Left here, and if there's a one parking place, I want to show you how it looks like from over there to Claverolles.
Turn right.
But we will see. Okay, I need to go first. Thank you. Go outside to put down
ahead.
My.
Consider if you can continue.
Axel. Just a second. I will stay here. I hope they have regulation like in Germany. Touch me, huh? So how much this thing is important for us. For example, every time when you see me, that I was touch this behind me and press it. That means if I don't have this, I should all the time go outside and do that. Let's be clear. When is my trailer empty or under 2 tons, the third axle lift up, and I have problem when I have big curves like here, for example. But when I have this in my truck, it's no problem. Only stop in a second, tuck, or just slow down and put it. But when you don't have this, you have all the time go outside. For example, another truck's Mercedes here in company, they don't have this old Mercedes. They don't have this. And just a second. And my colleague, the whole time, they need to go outside to do that. Because you lose maybe half meter, maybe 60 centimeter in the curves with that third axle. And you have problems, you know. Sometimes you need like this and you lose like this. So size is matter, my friends. Always. Okay, just a second, Simon. Simon says. On the right curve is okay, but on the left you need to go to another line. So when I was arriving here, there is one white car over there stays. So if now there's no white car there, I will park a truck. Is that here? Yes. Nobody's here. Can I stay here or not? Nice. I was lose you anyway. I was just a second. Let's turn it another side. No, I need to quit. Okay, now it's better. I think from here is not good view, such I think. Over there is a one one spot, but I cannot stop with truck. Let's see how much I have. But it's awesome also. Let's see how much I have to go with my foot. If it's here near, as I see on this curve, I will show you. If it's not, what can I do? It's too far to make a foot over there. But I think it's here. I saw two benches somewhere. Dude! Nice! Give gas! Here it's not, it's some house here, but maybe behind this curve. Imagine to live in this house, huh? What a view. What a magnificent view. Haha, there it is. Two benches here, but I cannot see anything because of the leaves. I don't know for you, but in a winter I will came here. I'm so disappointed. I thought I will be able to see something. It's a beautiful spot, but with a lot of leaves, it's not. It's magnificent, magnificent. So beautiful. This reminds me when I see like this for in America, the forest in America. Let's go make some pictures for I'll make a couple of pictures for Instagram. My truck, dude. Here is heavy traffic. But now I'm sure until winter, not came here to see. 911. Okay, that'll be all. Let's go inside. So, that will be all. I need again tires lift on. This here, to do not forget, put this on charge, put this on charge. Not again, dude. Camping here, you can shoot with the arrows and you can fish here. The tires are again up. Tires. What an idiot. decide to not go to Belgium, over Belgium, I will go here over the hills, maybe 20 kilometers from here. Then I will arrive in Germany also over the hills, and then highway later. See you later, alligator. My Lana like says, see you later, alligator. This is so annoying when you have to do all the time. So we'll see now one beautiful, beautiful road, but it's very beautiful, but to avoid this road. I will not to avoid, I will show you this road also. I think I have in one video also this street from here. Look at this. One-way street. there. I was decide to not go to service today. It's almost 6 o'clock. I think I will not make it arrive there until 6 o'clock, and I think they work until 6, so I will go early morning. That is 10 kilometers from my living place, and I will go today, tomorrow morning I will go there 7:30. So if I need to leave my truck, my wife, she will pick me, she go at work 8:30. If they finish in 1 hour, I will stay there with them and wait to finish. So I was make some plan, and we will see how it will goes. I'm going to throw out garbage.
Please follow the route for 14 kilometers.
And finish this video. Whoop. To finish this video here. Thank you for watching this. See you in some another adventure and everything else. Write me in the comment if you have some idea for video of some theme or something like that. I have a couple of themes, but I don't have a time to record. Not that I don't have a time to record, I'm not preparing, you know. I need to organize my life. Wait a second. I need a little bit to organize my work, you know. When I have, I should, I want to speak about a couple of themes here, but I need to put it, to write it down, and when I have, for example, 1.5-2 hours driving on highway, I can make a video and speak with you and explain something. But we'll see. I hope it will be soon. Yeah, that's the most of it. Thank you for this 4 or 5 hours. I think I will split this in 4 parts. It's too long for 4 hours, you know. People watch it, but you know, when you have cut it in 4 days, it is easy to watch. I will put one community post to vote. So if you want to vote, go over there. I will make one post when I arrive home today to see, is it good to watch all video 5 hours, or maybe split that video in 4 or 3 videos. 3 videos, 1 hour, 1 hour, 20 minutes or something like that. That's the all, my friends. See you, stay positive in your head, and be happy. Make things that makes you happy. Stay safe and see you in some another adventure. Bye. So beautiful, I cannot say anything. Sun, trees,
sharp curve right,
dry weather. Look at this. Parallel from this side, they have also one crazy road. I didn't drive a long time ago there. It was first time when I was driving to Luxembourg, I was arrived from that place. That road is even worse than this, smaller, bumpy and everything. But they are closed last year. I think they have finished them. I don't know, it's open, but I think they have repaired this.
Hard curve left.
This is crazy curve. So much. All my friends.
Turn left.
Right. I'll drive behind you. Au revoir, Luxembourg. Welcome to Germany. Look at this guy, go. Ah, dude, you don't have a luck. He's going behind me. And I think he will not. Overtaking me long, long time. Man. He had the... He can drive over there. He got trapped for that. Ah, there is more of them. Way to go. It's not good. This is not normal, man. Is this even? You don't want to show me that anyone is there or not. Some kind of race today or something like that. There's a lot of them.
Sharp curve left.
Drive on manual here. It's not normal. The only change did it. Only change the speeds. I think there is a graveyard here. It's a funeral. Too bad. Well, there was good park here. Nobody wear a mask. For me it's okay, but when they speak on TV, must this. Nice. When they told me way to go, dude, he leave the trailer here and go to deliver everything else without triangle, without anything. This is Germany, people. This is Germany. Thank you.
sharp curve left.
I have one guy 17 centimeters from my trailer. If my gear is one step up, he will stuck in me. People, 2.5 hour more, and I have 2 hours only on my SD card, so you are with me today 5 hours more still, or man, this will be one long video. Gas, gas, gas. Thank you. what's this for? Neuburg. Look, dude, I don't even know where that is place. Neuburg, something like that. I just wanna find a highway. Highway. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Look at this cell tower now. Left. Blinker. Boom. Or not. Yeah, here it goes. Go back. Now. Go. BMW. Nice. Sometimes there's a lot of fun here in highway or streets or somewhere. What do you think? Should I? Nah, this is so good speed. Look at this. He can drive with this 25 with trailer, but without trailer he can drive 30. And he drive now 25. Right. This is so powerful machine, huh? So, Trier, I need that highway. Prüm, Lüneburg, Eiffel Zoo. Look at the Audi. Nice, dude. He turn around here. I don't have like another tractor. People, I don't know, can you see, but look at the view. So beautiful. I don't know why, but I like this wind turbine. I like it a lot. Scratchy, what's up, Scratchy? Okay. So beautiful. So this guy can drive 40. It's a little bit more better. Nigga best mehr zu tun. Okay. Free ad for Schweppes. The best. With no doubt. I didn't find it in Germany. Virgin Mojito. Imagine that. Another comment on YouTube. Thank you, people. Thank you a lot. What do you think now, huh? Can I do this? Opa! He goes right. I didn't see that blinker. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, dude. Everything else doesn't matter. It's 20 degrees outside now. It's pretty nice. Highways closed. Arzage, Varsarena, Bitburg.
Sharp current
closed.
Left.
So where should I go now? I'm going where my navigation told me to go. Thank you.
Right.
Factory here, nice. On the hills, exactly. I was forgetting that. I was right a couple of times from here.
Please follow the route for 4 kilometers.
sure, lady, but I'm going on highway. I don't have a desire to drive any more over the hills, forest, and everything.
Turn right. Then, at the traffic circle, take the second exit.
I didn't tell you last week when I was arriving from Luxembourg, from Belgium, from this side here, actually here somewhere. Some guy was driving behind me with a truck. There's a national road over there from Belgium to here, to Germany. There are no highway over there. But that's not the point. I was driving, when you drive a truck on here it's 60 allowed. So I was driving 65, 67 sometimes. But there's a truck, one behind me, he's near me, so I was driving 70, okay. I was driving 10 over and okay, he doesn't have possibility of overtaking me. When I arrived here, 500 meters here, he started to blitz me, you know, when we arrived to highway. I was normally start to drive 80, 85. He was overtaking me and put me a middle finger, you know. I was just laughed, you know, what do you want from me? And then, when he passed me with truck and trailer was on the left side of me here, he just turned on the right side. I was trying to avoid impact, you know, and I was go on the right sides completely. My trailer was the trailer was go to the left side, the right side, you know. I was put a brake on the middle of the highway, and I was so scared in a moment. If I didn't go there, he will slash me, you know, smash me. Like this guy, he's 2 centimeters from me. And he just drive. I was stop, you know, slow down in 40. One truck was go on the left side, and it was pretty awful. But I don't know. I don't know what is with that people, you know. Okay, man, I didn't drive 50, you know. I was drive 70. It's not allowed 70. Okay, he's from Netherlands, you know. Here in Germany he cannot get penalty for that, you know, because they can stop him for other things, but for speed they cannot. For me it's if I drive 80 and by a gate stop me, I will lose my license. I will not lose my license, I will get points and everything. Look at this guy. I'm driving 80 and he cannot overtake me. I don't know why people do this. It's a hill, I cannot drive more than 80. Now I have to brake. Disaster, my friends, disaster. When you see something like this, I don't know what to say, you know. not normal.
After 5 kilometers, take the exit 5 in the direction of Blacksweiler.
So, that's the story, my friends. Unfortunately, the story who could make some tragical things, but hopefully it doesn't. But I don't know what was happened with those guys with the middle finger, and I don't know really. I was just remember now, I was forget immediately, but not immediately. I was think a lot that day about him, but I don't know. Sometimes if I was stay, for example, like this and didn't just wanna throw a thing. And I didn't go on the right side. He will smash me. He will make an impact, and we will make something tragical, you know. Let's see, will he let me down? Let me to get in. He will not. I will slow down to let him, and he don't want to. So my friends, this job is crazy, but what can you do? See a little bit later when I came near the DAF service.